Hello everybody, Dragon King Mark here, and welcome back to Turbo Championship Edition. Last we left off, we took care of all the chat mode pieces around the world. Yep, so what are we doing here now? Well, I figured we might as well go on ahead in the backtracking episode. We're just gonna backtrack around the world to try to, well, collect any last remaining artifacts and stuff that we need. There are also areas in the game we couldn't access before now that we have all the powers, so let's see what we can do. Let's go to the temple. I know to take care of that. Let's see, what do we have that we don't have right now? All the way up there. Ow. So, sorry if the silence has been getting to anyone, I'm just concentrating here. Man, it's been a while since I've been here, so granted I'm not really all that good. The Rise of Iron DLC finally arrived, and so far I've played it, and I honestly god love it. Made it! Oh, silver chest. Okay, we're 83% complete. There's something else here that we're missing. This is just gonna make the backtracking so easy now. We should probably get this done if you miss. Long enough screen to get to Sierra and take care of business with, well, guys in charge. Oh. Did not know about this place. That takes care of that piece. Is that all? Yeah, that's 100%. Sweet! I don't like leaving things half done. Left, chicken one. Clap for your life. This is just depressingly easy now. Let's go to... What's the Chino maybe? No, let's go to the desert. Actually, I just realized this is monkey things are Donkey Kong. Oh, I can't get up there. Oh, one right up here. More health. Thing here. Never noticed this before. Okay, that was probably a bad move. Oh wait, it's not here. Here it is. More stamina! 92%. There. You might have an idea. Trying to come up mark. Okay, maybe not quite as much, but kind of doing that one. So yeah, Destiny Rise of Iron. I have been playing it. I have been loving it. I've been enjoying the crap out of it. I've already posted like 2 videos of it since, well, my friends were already busy and even attempted the raid. We got to like the first guy, we figured out how we could do it, ironically on our first run, we never could kill him. We had him! We literally had it down! Okay, let's see next. We got the Gallo. We're gonna be busy. I still have no idea how to get that one over there. Oh, I know that one. I think we got that one. Yeah, we got the maze. There. Sorry, was busy taking care of something. Messages. I know we gotta figure out how to get the canal. I think I don't even know how though. There's that door. I don't know where it leads, but I wanna see. Yeah, I know. I don't think I ever unlocked that door. Thankfully, with how we are now, it should be easy to get to it.
Oh.
Wait. Frick, I messed up. I messed up. Frick, lie. Lie up there. What the? Baby Calica's clubhouse? What the hell? Holy shit, I just wanna save a point. Are you my mommy? So Baby Calica has like... Okay! I honestly got to not know about that! Okay, was anyone else creeped out? I always wondered what happened with Baby Calica, but it turns out he's got a little clubhouse with Baby Flameface, Yukabe, and a Baby Jaguar Jaeger. Oh, of course. Okay, remember when I told you guys that I was playing a lot of Destiny the Dragon King lately? I was not kidding. See, I'm kind of in the middle of a bit of a raid moment right now. We're attempting to at least kill the guy responsible in the raid. Kill the first guy. I want to go on ahead, but... Well... Let's just say some things I'm gonna have to keep... I have to, like... Want to keep a promise to my friend Gus, but in all honesty... While I respect our friends and our friendship we all have, there are times when we literally even said we'd go on without him, because I think they remember the last time we held off on the raid for Dusk, we almost got screwed. We even got screwed entirely. I know I want to be a good friend, but... There. Oh, I didn't get that. I never got that. Yeah. Trust me, 100% in the game is going to be pretty easy to do. Well, unless you're like me, who's doing an entire episode that's going to get backtracking. But yeah, I'm going to have to quit. I might have to quit the stream a bit early in order to get to my friend. We managed to find out how to kill Vosig, the Arc Priest. Gonna kill him and then we're good. To be honest, I thought I had more time. Personally, I'm also kind of glad I didn't really give a message saying I was streaming. I had to deal with all the I did not know about this! Like, I'm not even joking. I didn't even know. Let's head back to the mayor's mansion. There's something we gotta get here. Yep. Mayor's mansion had that chest we couldn't get earlier. The mansion's still on fire. That's a sad thing. Got it. Got it. It's sad that this guy let his birds out of the cage again. Oh yeah, I remember this one. Something here? What? How did I miss that? Okay, 100%. Good. I got a bad feeling the Pico de Gallo is gonna be my bane of my existence. I know I really want to get my get my friends the chance to maybe take on the raid themselves if they want to, but at the same time, I also want to kill Vosik to at least get some clarity on how to kill him. Because we actually managed to figure it out. We figured out how to kill him. We just fucked up. Go check out the teammate tree. I doubt there's anything up here. Oh. Oh, that was convenient. I could have just done that. Let's see if there's anything over here. Actually, I could have just done this. It would save me the hassle of having to figure out what I need to find. I've been up here before. Maybe this is what I'm missing. I find it very ironic that I can just easily go through this and... Oh, that was it. Oh, that was anticlimactic. Holy crap! El Inferno. Eh? Down for one, TJ. Eh, what the hell? Back to hell! Let's see if there's anything up on the outside of the Devil's Advocate offices. In here? Okay, something's up. I think I might know where it is. Yeah, I know. I know. Yeah, I know. It's my favorite. I'm doing this instead of dodging it, but 100%. That's like the one thing when you have the Inferno challenge going off, you have the Inferno challenges on. Oh, I heard you again. Yeah. I think I have to complete the entire challenge. That was a bad move. Okay, not the best move. Nothing over there. how much I hated the sperm. Probably not a good idea to do that again. Maybe it's on the outside. Okay, I did not know about this. Oh, they're a traveler. Oh yes, I know the type. Used to be quite the adventure of myself during life. These days, the partying schedule around here is just so packed. Oh, the party cleanup, party prep, party, eh? Super hard to find time. Recently heard that 5 LOCs are lurking in the canal. Giants, some fiction experiment of Galakas. And in my fleshier days, I would have been all over that. I'd shred out of town and bam, pow, see ya monsters. As you can see, we're gearing up for a real rager here, so if you could find and destroy all 5 LOCs, I have some old supplies left in my basement that I think will be helpful on our quest. Okay, I did not know about this. Campo Santo. I always wondered about that. Okay. Looks like I know what I'm gonna be doing. Yeah. If I remember right, I think I've seen that that exists. Yep. Not in the mood. I know I feel like a dick for blowing off my friends, but I want to get this done. Whoa. I did not know about that last part. If I had, I would have actually have gone back and taken care of it already. I didn't know about those five elusive. I mean, I knew about the elusive. I didn't know there was five on the flesh. Okay, we took care of two. I think we may take care of one of them while we're here. Maybe. I think the rest is no breeding mechanic for chicken one. Thank you. minute. I think I might know where some of them are. Maybe. At least I don't have to worry about the whole raid team. Any connection's crap, so... Let's go and check out the guy again, see if he has anything. Oh! Well done, the other Lucians are gone. I'd say you did a pretty good okay job. Your level of experience. Go ahead and check out my basement. Should be some dusty boxes in there with supplies inside. Thank you! Lore Master. And finally, three. Yep, that's it, 100%. Yeah. That was one long episode. I'm sorry. I thought we only had to deal with 5 Alushas, but I think we dealt with all of them already. Alright, let's head back to San Lucida. Now let me take care of that. We just have to see her. Also, Ellie Fur. I'll take care of that off screen. I don't want you guys to get through this. Let's go the other way. Well, this was mostly a backtracking episode. Sorry I didn't get the ones in El Inferno, but my friends kind of need me. Well, I think one of them backed out because his connection's still crap, so... We got everything purchased. Can't dish out punishment and pain.
You can't take it.
Sound of regens are slowly. Bonus charisma, Hernando's. Yeah, what the hell? Might as well. But yeah, I'm Dragon King Mark, and, well, I'll take care of El Inferno off-screen, because I don't want to bore you guys. Because I think I may have missed a few things. But, I saw that. Yeah, I'll bore you guys later with all this, with the details and stuff, but so far, when we get back, we'll take care of the Sierra Morena. Alright, Dragon King Mark, and I'll see you guys then.